he raced in the wrong era because he raced in the Lance Armstrong era. If there hadn't been a Lance Armstrong around, or a Tyler Hamilton, or a Floyd Landis, Levi Leipheimer would have been the greatest Tour de France rider from the United States from his era.
You only get one chance as a professional cyclist. One mistake, and you're out.
It just seems surreal to sort of go back and follow the whole story.